Hey guys, welcome to another video. If you haven't seen my last video of my hamster, she's adorable. So, what I'm gonna be doing is flying. Nah, I do not want to kill her. She's gonna be in my heart. Right? Nah. Just kidding. Get out the hole. Get out the hole. Oh, she doesn't want to get out of this corner. Right. What I'm gonna be doing today, I'm gonna be trying to I'm trying to let her run in a little wheel. This thing here. If you don't know what these are called, just like this kind of running ball thing. I do not know. I do not know. So she hops in. She has got air. Don't worry. A little buddy, little bouncy ball. Right, we're gonna be letting her run. Oh god, I do not want to run off this bed. I'll switch the camera around. So, off she goes running. I'm like a crazy idiot. What is she doing? Jolly, golly, good time. She's so cool. So if you get bored, oh my god, the sunlight. If you get bored, yeah, she's just a little hamster. How do you get her out? I'll get her out. She desperately wants to get out. You do not get the hell out of there. Oh my god. Little dummo, get the hell out. Thank you. You stop climbing on my property, you silly hamster. Right. What am I doing? Oh, for crying out loud. I hate hamsters. You have to clean out their cage every week! Once a week! Every day! I've got... just took out a whole chunk of this one. Never mind. What, you're trying to bite your cage? Stop! I'm trying to clean this out. Now, if you're wondering how you clean cages out, it takes a lot of effort. Stop biting your cage! This in here to clean up the wall because she does sometimes pee in it. I put chunks of it in. So I've only got two pieces. close it up, shake it about, becomes wet, and you clean out the outside of it. You hear that biting, and if you hear that, she's biting her cage. She's not supposed to. Now she's doing this. If you never knew hamsters, they are nocturnal. Nocturnal means they are awake the whole night and asleep at day. Like vampires, but they don't live that long. Vampires live like 1,000 years old. I do not know how much. About 500 years old. I'm not new. Oh god. Shake it all about. Look at this. Look at her. She looks so scared. She's biting the cage. She's a weasel. Do you want to get in your goddamn cage? Yes. Right. Oh my god. She gives a jump on my hand. See? She's adorable. Ah! She's gonna fall. If you're wondering what hamsters look like when they're wet, eh? Get on. God, that's what they look like when they're a bit wet. That is what they look like when they're wet. Just, oh my god, you idiot, get back here. Look, you clean them. No, you don't actually bath them. I clean them with them. That's what I would do with her. She poos. You end up with poo all over you every morning. Oh, stop going. And that's what she looks like. She looked so terrible when she was running about. She literally peed all over her cage. And literally, she got soaking. Like, it was like all over her face. Oh, food. This is how much food. Oh my flipping god. Drop everything, don't I? This is how much food she has got. Oh god's sake. This is how much food she's got in her bowl. Wipe this off on my bread. Little rascal. Right. To fill up food, you would need hamster food in a big bowl. Oh! There's like these kind of little seeds in it. Just reach my hand in. So these kind of seeds in it. So what you do, stand them up so you can see. Bowl of food, pour it in. Oh my god, you're not supposed to give her full. But yeah, that's the end of this video. I've got to clean out the hamster's cage, but not on Friday. I do on Friday. Just I give her food every flipping day, and you always eat it in like 1 second. Stop biting your hand. No! She's about to escape from the goddamn cage. Right, I hope you enjoyed. Yeah, hope you enjoyed. Food. Eat. Eat. Of course. That's the end of this video. Bye!